Hi guys, guys, welcome back to my channel. Hey guys, today I'm going to show you a magic. Wah, kita ada magic ini guys. Jadi awas kamu orang. So guys, this magic is the magic of this rubber band. Allah, hopefully you can see guys. Boleh kan nampak di sana itu gelang getah ini guys. Okay, so guys, I have two rubber bands here guys. Dan saya ada dua gelang getah, one is green, one is red. Okay guys, this is an ordinary rubber band guys, yang bikin ikat-ikat sayur itu. Nah ini guys, satu ini, nah ordinary punya guys, biasa punya. Dan satu lagi ini, nah okay, ordinary rubber band, only different colors, red and green. Okay guys, so I'll put it this way. Dia begini guys. Okay, okay, this way guys, interlocking, lock each other. Nah ini macam ini guys. Okay, nah okay. And I can remove the lock by magic guys. Look at this one. Look at this one very carefully. It is locked to each other. Alright, so I'll try to remove the lock in a fast way. Okay, so get ready guys. I'll do it just in front of the camera. 1, 2, 3. Guys, already separated. Okay guys, so I'm going to do it once again and then look at it very very carefully. Okay, now I return it back to the original position, which is interlocked to each other. Okay guys, I show it to you in different angle. Okay, okay, this way. Okay, and I'm going to separate them in a very quick way. I almost do a mistake guys. Okay, look at this one. Don't be afraid guys, I'm going to show it to you how to do this one. Okay, because after this, but I'm going to show you one last time. Okay, I return it to the original position. Okay, begini guys, tengok. Dia memang terlock macam ini. Ini tuh terlock. Nah, tidak boleh keluar. Memang dia tidak boleh keluar. Nah, tuh. Nah. Memang tidak boleh keluar begini. Memang terlock lah. Tuh. Oke, memang terlock. Sekarang saya mau kasih pisah dia, guys. Oke. Sedia 1 2 3. Sudah berjaya, guys. Macam mana trik saya guys? Bolehkah tembirang saya? Okay guys, jangan susah hati. I will demonstrate it to you all how to do this simple trick. Okay guys, get ready. If possible, take your own rubber bands. Okay, for you to practice this one. Okay, ready? Okay guys, so here is how it done. First, put the first rubber band here at your left hand side, and then okay, the second rubber band, do it this way. Now you have it interlocked to each other. Look at this one. Okay, interlocked to each other. Okay, now the secret is here. The secret is this one, your middle finger and your index finger, jari tengah dengan jari telunjuk itu, for your on your right hand, di sebelah kanan ini. Oke, okay? This is the secret. Jari telunjuk ini dengan yang jari tengah. Oke, okay? Middle finger and your index finger. Oke, okay? Oke, okay, you grip it this way. Kamu kepit dari sini, grip it this way, and then the other hand is okay. Just do it as normal. Seperti biasa, oke, okay, this one, oke. Okay. After you grip it this way, oke. Okay. Like, oke. Okay. After you grip it this way, macam ini grip dia. Then you drag it. You drag it. Oke, okay. When you drag it, oke. Okay, you can remove your index finger and insert it here. Insert it here and then release the middle finger. Are you see? we manage to separate the rubber band. Okay, now man guys, I'm going to show it 3 times. Okay, so this is the second time. Okay, return it back to this original position. This way. I look at it very carefully. Okay. After that, by using your middle finger, this one, and index finger, this one, jari tengah dan jari telunjuk, grip, kepit itu getah yang di sini, sini, kepit dia, kepit pakai kuku, jari, oke, okay. Once it grip, sudah dikepit begitu, tarik, pull it, and then release, almost release, ini, begini, almost release. Now your index finger, insert it here, and then last, finally, release the middle finger. Now we have it here. So that is the secret of this trick, guys. Okay, let me show you for the last time. Okay, return it to the original position, grip. Pull, and then your finger, insert it here. Look at this one, insert it here, okay. Okay, this one, you insert it here, and then release it. Now you manage to separate it. Okay, guys, hopefully you manage to get that trick. Okay, now I have the second trick. Let's go. Okay, this is an ordinary bottle of mineral water. Okay, so with magic, we are going to move this bottle, guys. Okay, so get ready. I'm going to cast my spell to this bottle. Guys, bulik jatuh, guys. Dengan menggunakan kuasa magic, botol itu bergerak, guys. Oh, maybe you are thinking of something. Okay, never mind. Maybe you are thinking of some string here to pull it. Never mind. I have my stick here, poly pipe. Let us check whether there's a cable or whatsoever to drag it. Tiada, guys. Mungkin kamu ingat ada apa itu? Mungkin kamu ingat ada tali mau tarik dia, kan? Tiada, guys. Ini memang botol biasa ini, guys. Nah, tiada. Atas pun tiada, sampai sini pun tiada. Haha, tuh tiada tali sini, guys. Nah, tiada tali yang menarik begini. Nah, itu tiada. Oke, okay, guys. Hah? You want me to teach you this one? How to do this one? No problem. I'm okay. Ya, ini guys. Hah? Buat magic untuk buat duit? Alah, guys. Magic untuk buat duit? Janganlah, guys. Money is not everything, guys. Duit bukan segala-galanya, guys. Kau ada harta, kau ada kedudukan, kau ada pangkat, tidak menjamin untuk kau bahagia, guys. Tidak menjamin untuk kau masuk surga, guys. Pikir, harta bukan segala-galanya, guys. Kalau saya pandai magic pun untuk buat duit, besar kemungkinan saya tidak mau buat, guys. Ingat, apa yang paling penting, guys? Yang penting ialah ketenangan jiwa. Tidak payah pun kau ada segala-galanya. Tidak payah pun kau ada duit ke apakah harta ke kedudukan ke, tidak payah. Paling penting kau bahagia. Tenang hati. Buat apa kau banyak duit? You have a lot of things. But you can't even sleep quietly. You can't even sleep peacefully. Yeah, that's the truth. Trust me. Kalau kau ada duit segala-galanya pun belum menjamin untuk kau tenang, bagai. Yang penting adalah bahagia. Cukup kau ada segala, cukup kalau kau ada seadanya. Kau ada seadanya. Tidak payah pun kau mau tamak-tamak. Kau bersyukur dengan apa yang kau ada. Kau berusaha untuk apa itu memajukan diri sendiri, keluarga dan masyarakat dengan jalan yang betul. Dan kau akan tenang, guys. Oke? Okay? Betul. Oke, okay, guys. Now I'm going to reveal the secret of this trick. Tidak apa, saya tunjukkan. Ini memang apa itu mineral water biasa, guys. Tidak ada apa-apa rahasia. Nah, tapi dia punya rahasia ialah, kamu tahu, guys? Coba kamu tahu, Kak. Apa rahasia dia sambil dia sampai dia belum bergerak? Hah? Rahasia dia, guys. Tengok. Guys, boleh jatuh, guys, dengan kuasa anu saja. Oke, sekali lagi, guys, kamu tengok, kamu tengok betul, saya kasih kuasa dia. Wow. Itu trik dia, guys. Guys. Oke, marilah. Jangan kamu heran sangatlah. Saya ini tidak ilmu. Tembirang saja ini, guys. Mari saya tunjuk kamu dia punya trik. Dia pakai anu ini, guys. Dia pakai tali. Guys. Dia ada tang sini nih, guys. Dia ada tang sih. Boleh nampak, guys, ini ada tang sih. Nah, nih. Ada tang sih kecil. Ini ada tangsi ini. Coba saya bunyi. Nah, ini tangsi. Lepas itu, guys. Di sini ada lubang. Nah, ini ada lubang ini. Lubang kecil. Saya pakai skru untuk kasih lubang. Itu tali saya kasih masuk sana. Oke. Kemudian itu tangsi itu, guys, saya kasih masuk ke dalam. Lepas itu saya tarik dari bawah. Jadi itu, oke. Okay. Jadi ini mineral water. Saya ikat pakai tangsi. Itu tangsi tadi itu saya kasih masuk ke lubang itu tadi itu. Saya kasih keluar di sini. Ini tangsi sampai di bawah. Saya kasih ikat di kaki saya. Jadi bila saya buat trik begini, kaki saya pun saya tariklah, tapi pelan-pelan supaya tidak nampak. So now, this way. Guys, so this is how we do the trick. Okay? Nah. Jadi, guys. Okay? I already revealed the secret of two magics today. So, good luck, try it yourself, and then display it, I mean, show it to your friends, your family, and whoever. Okay, guys, so thank you very much for joining me today. Have a nice day. See you again in my next video. Bye-bye, guys.